What's another one of these things? Oh, now they spin around.
Manual communications are complete.
This thing's gonna kill me. I wanna get to that door. Trying to get around. It's gonna get me. How are you supposed to? Can I even get in there? It's orange. Which makes me think maybe closed off. Taking a beating from this thing. Oh! Grab it. Oh, that didn't even fill it up all the way. Look at that. Is there another canister nearby?
Hand for administer series 4 version 2.3. Always online.
I want to grab that SSD. Always online. Good to know. So those fill you half up. It's just I never was almost dead to see. Did it float in the middle of all this crap again? Wait, I got it. What's to look at the other side? Oh, look at that, and that whole thing passes over. That's where we came from, right? Do I have to do something else back there? I hope not, because I'm not going back. Not yet, anyway. Okay, locked. Stuff locked. Oxygen. Glad I got these things back up and running. You fill this up? Yeah. Is there a tiny bit? Look at that, tiny bit at the end? No. Although I give myself the same amount of air each time. Oh, jeez. I did not do that. She pushed off violently. I don't know why. Believe it or not. Can I connect with this thing? Oh. Yes, I can. Oh. Attempting reconnect. Failed. So I have to get, okay, I have to get all those little globe things back online. What a pain in the butt. Go fix the suit over there. Oh, I don't want this. See, now it's tending to put me not... There we go. Thank you. That's a good little stabilizer. You're working fine now.
EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
Hooray. Alright, so we need to get those two other things online. So then I guess I can talk to them? Communications array back online. So I just have to find the two other little stations. We need to get this one spinning. And how do I expect you to, like, advance through this thing? With it spinning around. Like, talking in real life situation here. Is that the other one there, blinking? The blinking light? Dude, it's not moving. I can get past it. When it is, it was rough. There's not really a lot of margin for error. Oh. It's doing that thing again. It's doing that thing where it constantly presses forward. Did it stop? It stopped. Also up here. Okay.
Personal log, astronaut, Lopez, Teresa, 12, December, 2036.
EVA comm picked up another random sat transmission on the way back in from a bay door repair today. Pieces of the JFK moon speech. Stopped me dead in my tracks.
Wow.
I studied that speech at Hardiman Academy. It was a major inspiration. It felt like Kennedy was speaking directly to me then. And even more so now.
Now it's turning.
There is no strife, no prejudice, no national conflict in outer space as yet. Its hazards are hostile to us all. Its conquest deserves the best of all mankind. And its opportunity for peaceful cooperation may never come again. This mission, Spiritus, Luna 2, is that opportunity for mankind again.
Very well said. So now I need oxygen, and I need to enable the last one. Here's oxygen. Can I go out this one? Or is this window? That's window. Okay, so I saw the two others. I guess my suit's damaged. Because I can just vaguely hear my own heartbeat. I have the last one to do, which is which one is. Where is it? How do I get to it from here? Out here. This is not friendly stuff. Especially for me, I'm like busting myself up just trying to get out. Fixed a suit.
Manual communications are realignment complete.
Really? Well, you need one more, don't you? Got me. It got me. It got me, partner. Come on, before it hits you in the backside. It hit me in the backside. Jesus. Let me in. Let me in. I'm stuck on something. I'm gonna die. I expended energy. This won't even open for me all the way? Oh, there's nothing nearby.
Hand 4 administer series 4 version 2.3. Internal system repair and data restructure in progress.
What are you doing? Repairing something? That sounds great. Come on, I just gotta make it to the thing. Jesus, wow. Where is it? Come on, come on. Hold it. Look at that. Before, she got a little more oxygen before it even started going. Uh-huh. It's like so you don't die while you're getting in it. I'm sure that happened plenty of times. That was nasty. That was nasty. Alright, well, now through back warning. Through here.
Hand 4 administer up. Series 4, version 2.3. Unable to establish communication connection with mission control.
I noticed. Does this look different than before? I'm kinda like getting messed up over here. Okay, can we get this thing out of the way, whatever this is? I know I don't have to do this, but it's right here. Might as well go and see that the other one is working now. Which we know it is, but... So is this a real life? Are we facing? We're like in the middle, right? So do we want to be going that way? I just want to find that last one. You know, if it's spinning, that's the easy cue, actually. If it's spinning, it's working. Down. Because we have actually been here before, but we haven't passed through a chamber, but I have seen it. So it might be in another blasted out part. It's like separate from this section. I just saw it floating out there, you know? Is that the symbol for oxygen or something? I've never seen that symbol before. Alright, so we can go out that blasted window, out that blasted window, or we can go out this door. Alright, and there's nothing else above her. No. And I've been through here. Which makes me think that we have to go out one of these. Just don't know which one. Look for a sphere that isn't moving out there. That one. Okay, well. Well, that's not connected. It looks like it's connected to all this. And I did not see it spinning, so I'm thinking it's not one of the ones that I've been to. To bet we can't really see anything out of these. It's locked though. Oh, that's why. We can't get through here. Well, we can get through here, but not any further. Well, the mainframe is locked. Okay, so is it three? One, two, three? Vocalis, two. Which one is not working? Three or two? So we're headed to two. I should have grabbed more. And the canister, I think we just passed one. Now I'm thinking about it, I think it's three. Two is running. Two is good. I don't want to go out. No. No, I don't want this thing to hit me in the butt. No. No, 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 no. It's a box, but nothing. No canisters. It's alright, we'll make it. We're not in space, so we're fine. I don't know why outer space. I guess maybe there's some oxygen in here. I don't know how, because we're wide open. So we're in ahead for three. Which I thought I went through all of these, but I guess not. Okay. Vocalis 3. Oh! We came in this way. We definitely came in this way. Can't support me if I can't talk back to you. They're trying to communicate with me in Morse code and everything. Here's the last one. Bound to be my mortal enemy because I'm already bashed up, and when this thing starts moving,
oh, communications array detected.
Yeah, no kidding. I see it too. It's a lot easier to make our way through here without this stupid thing flying by, hitting us in the butt. Up to what? 11 of 25? Sweet.
Personal log. Astronaut. Lopez. Teresa. 31. October. 2036.
As a kid, I would dress up as an astronaut every year for Halloween. We never had any money, so my costume was always whatever my mother could pull together. Which was never quite enough, but always made with love. I remember being made fun of at school. You're poor, you're a girl, you'll never amount to anything.
Just let them see you now.
It didn't matter. I shut it all out. Nothing was going to stop me. I still carry an old photo of me as an astronaut on each and every mission, as a reminder of how far I've come. This is all I've ever wanted.
Hmm. And now you don't have anything. So where's her body? I haven't come across her body yet. Not that I'm eager to, just saying. Alright, now comes the part I'm dreading. Tempted to try to make it by outer space, but I don't think we can do that. Yeah. See, it doesn't even open all the way to the door, man.
Manual communication complete.
Yes. Yeah, I figured we weren't close enough to the window. Good news is we're right here. Ow. Ow. Grab it. Grab it with your hand. Push up. Push up. Oh, we need... Yeah. Right by the power lines. So nice. Not sparking though, that's one thing.
Warning. Hand for Administra, Series 4, Version 2.3. Unable to establish outgoing communication connection with mission control.
Because I gotta put the rest of the system back online. Now that's sparking, let me get away from that. We made it. Now they'll be all online. Can we talk to Mission Control now?
Vocalis communication arrays online. Unable to establish outgoing communications to Mission Control.
Access granted though to the mainframe. That's our next destination. Pretty sure this is where the mainframe was. Oh. How do I make it through this stuff without getting banged up?
Personal log. Astronaut. Lopez. Teresa. 24. December. 2036.
Christmas Eve. Looking down on Earth from space tonight is profound and awe-inspiring. I'm watching lightning storms explode over the clear night lights of the New Republic of Japan. No human being has ever had this view before. It's incredible how small we really are in the scope of the known universe and how lucky I am to be here at this moment.
It's only just begun. Gonna bash into the thing. Oh, she's automatically. Okay. I'm trying to pull myself back. Because I wanted to see what else was in the room.
Activating Vocalis system terminal. Mainframe online.
Yay!
Initializing hand for EVA diagnostic sequence. EVA thrust repair detected.
Thrust repair?
Initialize EVA thrust repair.
Oh, we can thrust better now? So every time we get to one
EVA
of these...
EVA thrust, 100%.
What was it before?
Exit EVA diagnostic environment.
Okay. Because I'm pretty sure, yeah, see the bottom left thrust? I'm pretty sure that was red as well. And next to that is the air. I don't even know what it says. That was red. So the next two improvements are going to be boost and integrity. So I guess maybe we should have, you know, if you're going to play this, I'm not sure. But, yeah, if our integrity was better, it would have been easier. We would have been bumped a lot better and wouldn't have been in so much danger going through those communication arrays. So maybe, like, integrity would have been better to get as well. But the air definitely was, yeah, we needed improved air, definitely.
Initializing cerebrum cord diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt. Cerebrum core fabrication required. Initiate cerebrum core fabrication.
Confirm. Because it won't work. Well, we're going to make another disk.
Cerebrum core fabrication complete.
Okay.
Cerebrum module repair required. Hand 4 data stream activated. Initializing data transfer.
So anyhow, she looks
data
at it like...
transfer in progress.
Like, what the hell is this thing?
Data transfer complete.
Yay! So, we should be synced up anyway, so I guess I'll do the same thing as I did. I'll do the same thing as I did at the end of last, well, after the end of last episode. I went back to Cerebrum off screen. I got everything was working. Isn't there something else that we can... I think it was... Wasn't there another computer before this? Not sure. But in any case, I'll hit it on the way back, if so. And, maybe. And, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next time. In the next episode, maybe we're halfway done at this point. 8 episodes? It takes me a while to get everywhere, so... But I'm trying to do things off screen to minimize stuff. So thanks again for watching. See you next time, guys. And always, seek adventure.